My name is Bob Keane. I work for the Rocky Mountain Research Station at the Missoula Fire Sciences Lab here in Missoula, Montana. And I do a wide variety of research projects. One of them would be building ecological models to predict the effects of climate change on our ecosystems here in the Northern Rockies. I also do a wide variety of wildland fuel science research, where we take a look at the individual particles of fuel that are out there, and fuel is the biomass that is available to burn in wildland fires. And lastly, I work on ecological restoration, where we try to restore fire back to ecosystems that have historically had fire excluded from them for over a century. My focus and my interests lie in restoring whitebark pine ecosystems. Not only is fire being excluded from them, but they also have an exotic disease that is killing the trees. Whitebark pine is an amazing species because at the tops of its branches, it produces these cones that are full of high nutrition nuts that are wingless, and many birds and animals, mammals on the ground, eat these nuts, and they depend on these nuts to actually live. And if the whitebark pine is not restored, all these species of animals will decline as well. My greatest hope is all of the research that we have done in whitebark pine restoration will be implemented on the ground by managers and by the public, and we'll actually be able to see great improvements in whitebark pine abundance in the future. Once whitebark pine starts to become reestablished on the landscape, we'll see an amazing amount of repercussions throughout the wildlife populations. We'll see improvements in grizzly bear populations, along with spruce grouse and squirrels and so on, that actually depend on those whitebark pine cone nuts. And that would be my greatest satisfaction.